Hello, hello, and welcome back to another episode of City Skylines Mars Edition. Sorry I've been away for a couple of days, just having a bit of a break. I'm not sure what happened to my last save, but we don't have 10 weeks left anymore. We have longer, so I'm not sure what happened, but I guess we will continue. So we do have a big demand for residential, so I think if we just quickly jump onto that now. What are you complaining about? Not enough educated workers. Okay, so that would be because, I don't know, maybe there's not enough elementary schools. We did put these in last time, but I guess the game didn't want to save properly. So let's just throw in some more residential. Get our roads. Put it to there. Might actually come off this way. Come down like that. There. Looks a bit spooky-whiff, but we'll figure it out. It'll be fine. There we go. So we've got some more area there. Let's get some water. Not enough money. Oh. Well, that's not good. We can start here. High density in here. I put some commercial down here. And there, maybe some offices. I don't know if I want it that big. Across there. Maybe down here as well. Block some of that noise from there. Maybe some more high density. Oops. Some more high density. Might even throw a little bit of low density in there as well. Just to see how we go. I bet you they'll. Oh no, they've got water. That should be fine. Just throw some across there. You don't have water. You're abandoning because of not enough workers. Okay, so we did have a. I wish that game was saved. Now I have to do all of this again. Should be okay. Put some low density there. Should help the housing issue that we have. Might even put some low density commercial around the sides here. Why not? Get out of that one. I'm not sure how to go from here. We have got a bit of traffic here. Not sure how to deal with that. Should be fine. Slowly getting out. I think that should be okay. Got a nice. They're just coming in the wrong way. But that's okay. Unless I make it one way. Because if I make that one way, they'll have to come in through other ways. So it's just. Yeah, let's do that. I think we'll do that. There we go. That way you can only go in and out one way. That should ease the congestion, I think. I think if we bulldoze this and this and that and put the train line... Oh fuck. Bugger. Well, I didn't think of that, did I? And it was the wrong one, that's the... Oh shit. Well, I guess you don't have to be on, so we'll turn you off. It's full, that's good, that's good, that's what we want. Whoops. There we go. Nobody can get out of the city, but that's okay. Still complaining of no workers. What about you? What are you complaining about? Not enough buyers. Maybe I need some commercial in this farming area. That's probably what I need. If we just... bring that out there. I think that should be fine. Have we? Just add some commercial into there. Yeah, I'm not sure what that is, but... make sure they've got water. Let's speed this up a little bit. Water's fine. Electricity is a bit low. I think we'll be okay for now. Garbage is not good. I'll just add another. What's going on? Oh, there we go. That should help the garbage problem. Maybe. Health. Good. Death care. Not good. Is health? No, it's not. No. We probably do need a crematorium. Let's add it down here. Everyone's happy. Everyone's happy. Cool, cool, cool. Fire. Fire's not good at all. Should have buyers for products now, because these are, so that's a convenience store, or does it not matter? Yeah, I don't know. Got some rain. These are all abandoning. Oops. Let's quickly get rid of those. I think we might, to be perfectly honest. Get rid of that. All of that. Get rid of it. Because we might get rid of it all. And then put some houses in here. I think that might be the way to do it. Got some abandoned buildings. Let's quickly get rid of those. Oh, there's another one there. People are upgrading. There's still not enough houses. But. What is that? Yeah, let's put this in here. Oh, everyone's happy, everyone's happy. Awesome. Everyone's got a bit more leisure. How much was that? It's a dog park. That's okay. Shit, that's massive. Might put another one here. Why not? Should make everyone a bit happier. I don't know why there's still not enough frickin'... We'll just get rid of them all. They're not gonna be... They'll abandon soon, so why not? Place it with housing. That way there is a lot of low residential housing for these people. There we go. Doing some building, but probably abandoned soon. See? Not enough workers. Not enough workers. Maybe we need some more low-density residential over here. Let's just do that. Let's just put it everywhere. Oh, they won't like that very much. Actually, we won't do that because it'll make everyone sick. Put it here and here. Put it everywhere. Whoops. There we go. It's still not enough. We do need some more commercial. Let's put some high density in. Just a little bit. Maybe even over here. Is there enough water? Oh, just not enough. There we go. I think that should be okay. Whoa, we've got some traffic here. I really need to fix that train line. I've almost got enough to get a uni, so I think we'll wait for that. Almost there. Elementary's fine, high school's fine. Oh, we do have a uni. Oh. Okay then. Well, we don't need that. What do we need? I don't understand then. I don't get it. Not enough workers. So I need... What do I need? I'm confused. Like all of these buildings are abandoning. Might as well get rid of all these too. Let them rebuild. I don't know how to fix it. I do not know how to fix it. Not enough educated workers. I just... What are my policies? Let's do an education boost? Is that... Boost the education budget. Choose education over working. No, we don't want that. Maybe if we put it in certain areas, let's create another suburb. So I think if we put it in certain districts, Like this one, we'll put education boost. And this one, we'll put education boost as well. That should... Oh, we have no water over here. I'm hoping that fixes the issue. Hoping that fixes the issue. It might not. It might. I've no idea. Still got not enough workers. I just have no idea. If anyone has an idea, let me know, please, because I'm lost. I'm stumped. I don't know how to fix it. But if we put some more low-density residential over here, that should help. Actually, we might put high-density up the top here. See if that makes a difference. Probably won't, but hey. We might as well try. You haven't got garbage. Oh, that's a big traffic jam. Let's look at our junctions. No, junctions. Stop. Okay. So this way's stop, that way's stop. Why is it doing that? Do you think if we upgraded maybe to this one? Can we upgrade this? Awesome. If we upgrade that, and this, and that, and that one, and that one. Can't upgrade these. Can't upgrade that. Might throw some more residential stuff it, you know. Put some low density here, and here, and maybe here as well. Oh, and there. All there. That might help. Oh, doing an autosave. Might look at the junctions, because I think if once you upgrade, it does add traffic lights. I don't want traffic lights. They're annoying and they cause a nightmare. So, we still have a bit of a backlog, but it's because they all want to turn. Maybe it should have been a 6-lane. What do you think? Wait, if it's a 6-lane one way, that should help everybody turn. Oops, wrong one. Actually, that could be one way. That could be one way. Oh no, because people still go up this way. Yeah, because there's a bus stop here. Okay, so it can't be one way. But we can upgrade the 6-ways, the 4-ways to 6-way. Need to go page down. We did actually upgrade that one. Why not? Let's do it. Can't upgrade that, but that's fine. We did just demolish a lot of our buildings, but that's okay. We can deal with that. High density commercial. They are okay. So I've upgraded a lot of our roads. Seems like a better system. I think people are still... Oh, we need some water. I think it's creating... I think it's doing okay. It's not really a backlog, which is good. I think it's 6 lanes that are helping, which is good, which is fine. These are all complaining about not enough educated workers. Maybe I'll take that policy off. Education boost, education off. City planning, maybe? Lightning rods? No. I don't know. Let's see how we're doing for our goal. We are 5 weeks left. I don't think we're gonna make this goal. I don't think we're gonna get there. But a lot of people are upgrading, which is good. We're not making, a lot of people aren't actually moving in, which is somewhat disappointing. I was really hoping we could finish this. I was hoping we could, but it just looks like we can't. Power. Let's get another one of those. Well, where am I going to put it? Slope too steep. Can it go over here? Don't really want it over there. Here? There. I can go there. Water is fine. Garbage, not so good. Let's get some more garbage. Healthcare is good. Death care is good. Healthcare, not so good. Let's get some more of these. There we go. Need another one in here. Not enough money. Oh, we spent all the money? Oh, okay. That's fine. People should start getting a bit healthier. 66, yes. People are upgrading. 67. I just don't know if we're gonna make it, guys. No, we have 1 week left. And we're not even at 10,000. So, I just don't think we're going to make it. We might, but we won't. I don't know. We're not going to. I know we're not going to. Don't know why I'm still trying. Can we get a population boost? So can it? Oh no! Oh. Well, that's a bit disappointing. I guess that's it for this series. I might look on the workshop and see if we can find another one to do. This was actually really fun. I enjoyed the challenge. It sucks that we lost the save, but that's alright. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Make sure to like and subscribe. And I will see you next time. Bye for now.